Or Tarful can keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Right here, BD. Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Thank you.
think?
They're searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmission.
BD, in here. What is it, BD?
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Yeah.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
friend. As Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shio Bird.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Perhaps I chose the wrong Padawan.
Master?
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others. It is a weakness your enemies can exploit. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Don't let yourself get discouraged.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. Finally back to where I was before the purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Her. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet.
Let me see. Thank you. how she got there. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do.
Hey.
EBD, take a look. Yes, let's take a look.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Good scan, BD. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories. And honestly, You're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Had a nice sound to it, don't you think? Can't take a hit? Almost felt that.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. No! Just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Greaser are expecting us.